I didn't even drink Diet Coke, but the packaging got me.